She said it's really not my heaven to intrude. Furthermore, I hope my behavior won't be lost or misconstrued. But I repeat myself, at the risk of being rude, there must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. Just step out the back of the jack, make a new band stand. Don't need to be going wrong, just set yourself free. Hop on the bus, you don't need to discuss. Step out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, stand. You don't need to be gone. Just listen to me. Hop on the bus, yes. You don't need to discuss that. Just drop off the TV and set yourself free. She said, agree to be so deceived in such pain. I wish that there was something I could do to make you smile again. He said, I appreciate that. But would you please explain about the 50 ways? She said, why don't we both sleep on it tonight? And I believe that in the morning we'll begin to see the light. And then she kissed me. I realize she probably was right. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. Just slip out the back of the jack, make a new plan, stand. Didn't be gone. Just listen to me. I'm on the bus, yes. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop out the key, set yourself free. I'm the back of the jack, you make a new plan, stand. You don't need to be caught, just set yourself free. I'm on the bus, yes. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop out the key and set yourself free. Thank you very much. Are you online? We're gonna carry on.
Everywhere I see
like I'd been there before. But you lighten up for me all of my days with a love that's sweet and so amazing. Stop, oh thank you baby, I just wanna stop and thank you baby.
Is it sound, have you turned it up a little bit or something? It's just, it sounds funny, funny here. Oh, right, right.
Let's do a little bit
here.
It's a bit oily
monitored. Is it? Maybe I can do with a bit less than. It's just a slightly strange, different sort of sound. Gonna do something quiet, fairly jazzy, written by a very famous American writer named after a bread roll called Hoagie Carmichael. Called The Nearness of You. That excites me. Thrills and delights me. Oh no, it's just the nearness of you. It's your sweet conversation. This is sensation. Oh no, it's just the nearness of you. And when you're in my arms and I feel you so close to me. To hold you ever so tight.
to feel in the night. The moon is out. And when you're in my arms, I feel you're so close to me. All my wildest dreams come true. I need no stoplights if you roll a gravity, the right to hold you ever so tight and to feel in the night.
Thank you very much indeed. Cheers. We're going to sing a bit more jolly now. Nick's going to move on to mandolin. Go on, Nick. We're going to try and do a song we haven't done for a while by Richard and Linda Thompson. Well, I'm so tired of working every day.
There's crazy people running all over town. And there's a silver band just marching up and down. The big boys, they're all smiling for a fight.
I'm being usurped by Jack Russell. Well, we'll give it a go.
Nipper.
Nipper, yeah, HMV.
Rosa. Thank you. be sure. Cause you got my heart. Oh, girl, I know. Cheek to cheek, to cheek, cheeky, tick, tick, down. Yes, I am a reason. What could be wrong with human reasons? So long. Rosa, I lay on the beach dreaming and drinking tequila. I came all the way from Maria.
What an appreciative crowd, very polite, well behaved. There's not a trace of surliness or bad manners around at this stage, which is early. There's still time, especially for the Martins to get riotous over there. Thank you. Thanks very much indeed. Don't wear yourselves out. This is very hot. Thank you very much. Actually managed to bolster up the Doris Day medley considerably, well, by 100%. This Kev, is Kev here? Did you find any sticks like this, Kev? I know I left everything behind last time. I've got everything except a stick. It's... Maybe you did and I lost it since, but I don't know. I've had to go into a new stick. Sorry about all this inconsequential and almost unintelligible banter. We're going to do Perhaps first and then Sway second. I'm just giving you that warning so you can get your dancing shoes on. Do have your dancing shoes on. Start to play.
like a lazy ocean hugs the shore, holding you close, swaying more, like a flower bending in the breeze, flattening leaves, when you release, when you dance, you have a way to be, staying with me, swaying with me. Other dancers may be on the floor. In my eyes I can see only you. Only you have that magic technique. When we sway I go weak. I can hear sound of violins long before it begins. Make me dance, only you know how. Make me sway, sway me. Other dancers may be on the floor. In my eyes I can see only you. Only you have that magic technique. When we sway I go weak. Our dancers may be on the floor. In my eyes I can see only you. Only you have that magic technique. When we sway I go weak. I can hear the sound of violins long before it begins. Make me sway as only you know how. Sway becomes sway now. You know how. Swing the snow, swimming out. You know how, swing smooth, swing it out.
That was me. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, here's one you'll know, all right.
Should have each other with cream, then come. hissed the love cats. We missed, you hissed the love cats. We missed, you hissed the love cats.
On guitar, thank you very much indeed. We're going to take a break now, but do stick around. Thank you very much indeed.
Thank you. Kiss. desire. I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire.
Yeah. Hugo or me, you hit them first. Hard enough.
Exactly.
Maybe I can do without the vocal in the monitor, Kev. It's such a weird sound up there. Do, 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 do.
Okay.
This is from the jazz album. Thank you.
wish you back. So not like that. It's risky. Well, it's very nice to see you all here this evening. We've got the Finland girls over there. Is that the Finn? Hi, Finland girls. Fantastic. We've got Dave's troupe here. Where are you? Where are you from this week?
Germany.
Germany, yeah. My daughter's in Munich at the moment. I like Berlin's better though, by far. Yeah, the Finlanders were the first to be included. And Barbara and Duncan, and Keith and Liz, thank you for coming.
Walk out the door,
didn't wanna try to quit. No one decided. Did you think I'd crumble? Did you think I'd lay down and die? Not I. I would survive. Yeah, as long as I don't have it. I know I still have it. I've got all my life to live. I've got all my will to live. I will survive.
Has maintained throughout the evening. I don't know what could go wrong from here on. Thank you very much. Technical difficulties. Just changing leads. Song written by Fran Healy called Why Does It Always Rain On Me? I don't know really why. This song tries to explain it.
One, two, three, four. sleep tonight. Everybody said everything is alright. So I can't close my eyes. I'm seeing a tunnel at the end of all these lights. Where have you gone? I get the strangest feeling you belong. Why does it always rain on me? Is it because I lied when I was 17? Why does it always rain on me? Even when the sun is shining, can't afford the lightning. I'm being held up by invisible men. Still lying on the shelf. I got my mind on something else. Sunny days. Where have you gone? I get the strangest feeling. You belong. Is it because I lied when I was 17? Why does it always rain on me? Even when the sun is shining, can't afford the lightning. Look at the blue skies falling. Look at the blue skies falling down. Is it because I lied when I was 17? Why does it always rain on me? Even when the sun is shining, can't avoid the lightning. Why does it always rain on me? Why does it always rain on me?
Very much indeed. Thank you. Thank you. It's a soul-y sort of thing called My Girl.
Yeah.
Thank you, Rashidi. Thank you. Well, we might do that shortly. We've been discussing out in the garden that you should never give people what they want. So, sorry, we can't do it. Do you really want to hear that? We're all tired of musicians anyway. Yeah, this is by the fabulous, written and performed originally by the fabulous Tom Robinson, who I met once and said, "That's a great song." He said, He's a lovely man, actually. So aloof, hanging out with the boys of glamour and poise. Don't even care what other people are there. I just stare and stare and stare. I see your shadow by the swimming pool. See your face in the shaving mirror time and time and time again. I follow your footsteps so quietly up the back stairs, and I hope and I pray that you're never gonna find me there. Smooth skin and tenderness, like a gone on a dark night. Wish I could see you once again, just to remember it was true. I wanna be there beside you, quiet and warm beside you, listening to you breathing, feeling you rock again. This thing is war, baby, and I'm scared, so scared. Whatever it is, you keep on moving. Don't think I could tell another 10 years this is fighting. All the stamina warning, only get my own back. Don't wanna battle you to your feet, knees, and elbows when I'm standing like a statue at the foot of my own bed. Corresponding disasters every night on the TV. Sickening reality keeps gripping me in its guts. All my friends laugh and joke, talk about Armageddon like a nightmare. This is standing there at the end of every day. Whoa, baby, this means war, baby. think I could stand another 10 years of this fighting. All the stabbing and wounding, only getting my own back. But later that same evening, we were in the car talking, and I suddenly wondered who the hell it is we're trying to fool. 'Cause you were the first one that I ever wanted, and it's you that I come home to at the end of every day. Like a mother-loving baby, demanding and helpless, the little old bald man, oranges and bulging eyes. Oh, baby, you were a war, baby. This means war. Thank you very much indeed. Thank you. You're very kind. Cheers. Not much clapping from the Finlandia section. Thank you very much indeed. Thank you. Very happy with that. Two doses. Is that speaking from experience, Kev? Yes. We're going to do a Smoke Eye Robinson and the Miracles song. Hi, Smoke Eye. We've got so many strings up here. Couldn't you? There's 40 odd.
If you look closer, see.
tracks of my tears. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Finlandia. Kiel. We're going to do a Beatles tune now. Find the right place in my hymn book. Try and hit the pool balls in time with the music. See if you can do that. Stones tune. I don't know, does anyone know what album it came from? High Tide and Green Grass? Mother's Little Helper, it's called. Do you know, Ken?
No, but it's a wonderful track.
Yeah. Anyway, very heartfelt tune. The Andrews Brothers. We were all born on the same day. Triplets. What did you make it this good? Things are different today. I hear it from my never say, mother needs something today to calm her down. And though she's not really ill, there's a little yellow pill. She goes running for the shelter of her mother's little helper, and it helps her on her way, gets her through her busy day. Things are different today, I hear every mother say. Cooking fresh food for her husband's just a drag. So she buys an instant steak, and she buys a frozen cake, and goes running for the shelter of her mother's little helper, and to help her on her way, get her through her busy day. Oh, doctor, please, tomorrow these outside the door. She took former. What a drag it is getting old. Men just aren't the same today, I hear every mother say. They just don't appreciate that you get tired. So hard to satisfy, you can't tranquilize your mind. So go running for the shelter of your mother's little helper, and for help you through the night, help to minimize your plight. Oh, doctor, please, tomorrow these outside the door. She took four. Life's just much too hard today, I hear every mother say. The pursuit of happiness just seems a bore. And if you take more of those, you will get an overdose. No more running for the shelter of your mother's little helper. They just helped you on your way through your busy dying day.
You can take that on authority. Sing along with this one if you like. The highly polished professional unit you have before you even knows the chords to the tune. No. Okay, well, bear with it, okay?
Crazy for fear. so lonely.
Thank you very much indeed.
Yes.
That's very nice of you. We're going to finish off with an Erasure tune since Nick is on the knitting machine. Very nice to see you all this evening. Thank you for coming.
Try to discover a little something to make me sweeter. Baby, refrain from breaking my heart. I'm so in love with you. I'll be forever. That you give me no reason why you make me work so hard. That you keep it all, 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 so. hear you calling. Oh, baby, please give a respect to you. And if I should fall, would you open your arms up to me? You can live on my wall, be at peace with our hearts. I'm so in love with you, I'd be so in love with you. What religion or reason can make a man forsake his mind?
Thank you. Rob Bell on string bass. Nick Evans on pedal steel, mandolin and guitar. Thank you, Rashid Lee.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Mark Andrews.
Cheers. That's a lovely reception. Thank you very much indeed. Well, we'd have to do one more, won't we? Okay, we will. We will. Thank you very much indeed.
Cheers.
Some very attentive person bought me a pint when I ran out. I don't know who that was. Was it you, Dave? And drugs and rock and roll is all my brain and body needs. Sex and drugs and rock and roll, very good. Take your silly ways, throw them out the window. The wisdom of your ways, up in there, and I know lots of other ways. What a jolly bad show if all you ever do is business you don't like. Sex and drugs and rock and roll. Sex and drugs and rock and roll. Sex and drugs and rock and roll. Very good indeed.
every bit of clothing ought to make you pretty. You should cut the clothes. Grey is such a pity. I should wear the clothes of Mr. Walter Mitty. Sir Martella, he's got sore and I owe. It's going to fit. Yourself to a small slice. Master's voice up here.
Thank you. for me. I wait at your ease. The sound of an hour for your lady and me.
Thank you. summer?
I'm in no hurry, I can take my time, oh, man.
face, but not in your eyes. You're looking through me, you don't feel it inside. Walk up to me and try and look shy. The red round your eyes says that you ain't a child. Get out and ride on, baby. 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 Give it a try. If I'm not in thrill, you can still try. Get on the ride.
Yeah, you.
been very hard to please. And I don't know wrong from right. But there is one thing I could never understand. Some of the sick things that a girl does to a man. So I'm just saying, oh, yeah. You can say I got no sense. Trying to make up my mind. Really is so horrifying. So I'm sitting on it.
Are you out?
sure were, but you can't come back. Be the first in line. Oh.